brought to you by Polkadopt. In this video, you will learn how to transfer your Astar that are currently located on your Polkadot.js wallet over to your MetaMask. The first thing you'll want to do is to go to portal.astar.network. On the left-hand side, you can see that you are connected to the Astar Network via Polkadot. At the bottom, you can check your current balance. This account is credited with 1.5k Astar. Firstly, you'll want to connect MetaMask to the network. If you are already connected with your Polkadot extension, disconnect your wallet by clicking on this icon. Click on Connect Wallet and select MetaMask. MetaMask will request your approval to add a new network to your extension. As you can see, we are adding the Astar Network Mainnet to our account. Go ahead and click on Approve. Right after approving this change, MetaMask will request your permission to switch from the mainnet you are currently using over to the newly added network. Hit the Switch Network button. If you click on your MetaMask extension again, you will see that you are now connected to the Astar Network mainnet and that the Astar token was automatically added for you. Make sure you copy this Ethereum extension address. Go ahead and copy. This is the address you will send your Astar to. Now that you have copied your Ethereum address, disconnect your wallet and connect your Polkadot.js account. Select the wallet in which you have the funds and would like to transfer from, and click on the transfer button. Go ahead and paste the address you previously copied. As you can see, the symbol changes to the Ethereum symbol. In this example, we'll transfer 502 Astar over to our MetaMask. Hit the confirm button. Your Polkadot extension will ask you to sign the transaction. As you can see, 502 Astar have been debited from this wallet. Let's now check on it. Disconnect your Polkadot wallet yet again and connect to your MetaMask. And there you have it. 502 Astar have been credited to this address. You can also click on your MetaMask extension and find the same information, provided you are on the Astar mainnet. If you are on the Ethereum mainnet, you will not be able to see your Astar tokens. Now that your MetaMask is loaded with Astar, let's say you want to perform the opposite transaction, from MetaMask to your Polkadot.js wallet. The first thing you want to do is to copy the address you want to send your funds to. Disconnect the wallet you're currently connected to and select Polkadot.js. Choose the wallet you want to send your funds to and hit confirm. Most importantly, you want to copy the EVM address. If you hover over this super helpful question mark, you can see that this is the Ethereum address for receiving Astar from the EVM network. So go ahead and copy the EVM address. You can use this helpful button here or copy it manually. Switch back over to your MetaMask and click on Transfer. On the transfer screen, the banner at the top will remind you that you are in EVM mode and to not send funds to exchanges. You don't want them to hold on your precious Astar. Paste that EVM address over here under Send To. Do not send the full amount as you will need some for the gas fee. So let us send 500 Astar back over to our Polkadot.js wallet. Hit the confirm button. This time, you will need to sign the transaction on your MetaMask extension. Go ahead and confirm. A green message at the top right will inform you that the transaction is completed. As you can see, we are left with 2 ASTAR in the MetaMask wallet. Switch over to your Polkadot wallet and choose the correct wallet. As you can see, your account was not credited with the 500 ASTAR. You will find your funds at the bottom right under EVM Deposit. Click on Withdraw EVM Deposit. Select your desired amount and hit the Confirm button. Sign the transaction on the Polkadot.js extension, and there you have it. Your Polkadot wallet is credited back again. To summarize, we sent ASTAR from Polkadot.js to MetaMask, and from MetaMask back to Polkadot.js. The most important thing to remember is to make sure to always use the appropriate addresses. In this case, from MetaMask to Polkadot.js, the EVM address.